Kenji Momota entered only two IndyCar races across his fairly forgotten racing career. These two races were the 1990 and 1992 Indy 500s. His 1992 Indy 500 was more cut and dry as Kenji was bumped from the field in his team car Lola. His 1990 escapades, on the other hand, are far less certain as Kenji never appeared at rookie orientation practice in late April 1990. He would be replaced by Jeff Andretti, who failed to qualify.